The God of Thunder from Down Under has made a lightning visit home. Thor star Chris Hemsworth came to get a fashion fix at the 50th edition of the Xenia Wool Trophy, celebrating the best in Australian wool, and to get ready for a busy few months of big movie openings.
We're from different worlds. Maybe they're separate for a reason.
If we do nothing, they'll destroy us.
You've got a busy year of films coming out. We've just got the new trailer for Thor. Right. Tell us about it.
I haven't seen the new trailer. I've seen the new photos and the stills, but I'm as excited to see it as a lot of people.
Ask yourself, what will you sacrifice for what you believe?
So basically, I got a Michael Mann movie I'm shooting now, and then trying to fit the two Rush and Thor tours in amongst that, and then onto another movie with Ron. So someone can figure out that schedule, you know, it was smarter than myself. But
do all those tours include Australia?
They do, yeah. No, that's definitely, my main.
Which is first, Rush or Thor?
Rush comes out September, and then Thor comes out November.
Did you love Rush? We can't wait to see Rush.
It was great. It was like driving a go-kart on steroids. They're replicas of the Formula 1s and Formula 3 cars from the 70s. And so pretty unique experience. And Ron Howard directing was just a dream.
This is an incredible battle between these two great drivers.
Next time I'll have you.
No chance. You're just a party guy. That's why everybody likes you.
Yes, I know, I'm terrible.
No, you're not terrible. You're just who you are at this point in your life.
To be a champion, it takes more than just being quick. You have to really believe it.
That's all for now. See you next time.